Sent in by Mata. Berggren loses out. Poke free by Kempe along the wall, right to a Red Wing stick. Raymond shot underneath Peterson and swept out of there. A pass to Raymond. Shut down. Whistle comes. Peterson lost his mask.
Man, that puck was in behind him, and that's when you get help from your defenseman. Believe me. The Kings save their goaltender and sweep it out of harm. There it is. There, Matt Roy on the backhand. Saves the day.